What's up guys, I'm Albert from Spotahome Barcelona, and today we're in Carret de Moyanes in the neighborhood of Hostafrancs. So this flat is located a few meters ago from Plaza España, so it's a main square here in Barcelona where, for example, you can visit Les Fonts de Montjuïc, El Poble Espanyol or El Castell de Montjuïc. As well, it's a good place to get connected to the rest of the city or to come by from the airport in just 20 minutes. From here you can take metro station Hostafrancs and Plaza España, and here on you have a lot of supermarkets, bars and restaurants to enjoy the night here around. So today's apartment is a one bedroom apartment, just reformed. Right now we are on the kitchen. You can see the kitchen on here and the bathroom on there. They are sharing the same space with the living room, and on the corner on there, okay, we have a nice double bedroom. So guys, let's go and visit this apartment. Hi guys, before entering to the flats, I want to show you the common area, okay? This common laundry room, okay, with all new machines. From here you could see that you have different drying machines on here, okay? And as well, washing machines on here. It's in a common area, located on the upper floor of this building. Hi again, we are here in this apartment in Carret de Moyanes in the neighborhood of Hostafrancs. We are going to take a quick overview. You can see just entering, we have the bathroom here on the left, okay, a fully reformed kitchen here just in front, and we have the part of the living room on here, okay, and the bedroom on there. We can start on this area, okay, you can see everything new and reformed. With the fridge on here, we have the oven and the vitro, and you can see the sink on here, okay? You have as well this a lot of cabinets on here and drawers, as you can see, okay? So we can check it out. Okay, here you will have fully equipped with forks and spoons. You can see that just they are moving in everything new, so you will have everything equipped when you move in. Here you have, for example, pans and pots, but you have a lot of capacity. You can sit on here, for example, they have already put all the glasses on here, okay? And here you can see as well there are dishes, okay? So you will have nice space on here, okay? Again, with the fridge on here and the bathroom and the oven. We have the part of the bathroom. This is the bathroom, okay? With the sink on here, this is the mirror. You have a space for your toilet products. Here's the toilet, and here on the corner, behind this glass door, there's the shower. Okay, remember, the washing area is on the upper floor of this building, okay? So we have the living room, okay? With the main table here and four chairs, you have a nice sofa on there, small table here to have your drink, and here's the TV. You can see that it's exterior, going outside to Carret de Moyanes. There's a view from here as well, with the AC unit here on the corner, the main door on here, the bathroom and the kitchen. So the view from here, you can see this white street on here, and this is towards Plaza España. Okay, this is Carret de Moyanes. Okay, finally the bedroom, the double bedroom with the desk that we can see on here. There's a desk with a chair, but you will see it better from here, with the closet and the king size bed, and you have as well a small night table on there. Okay, we can check it out, one of the drawers of the night table. So you will see that you have space for your personal belongings, your phone, your books on here. Okay, so this is the bed with the pillows. And here we have, we can see better the desk with the chair and the regular closet. Okay, this is the closet with space here for your t-shirt, your jacket. Here as well you can put some pieces, and here under, for example, your shoes, okay? Same views as the living room. So don't forget to check out the intro where you will see the washing area that is on the upper floor, where you have washing machine and drying machine. Thank you guys for watching this video, and see you very soon. Bye bye.